Namaste friends, we team Resinco have come forward with a interesting new project which is going to be a basic science for school students, and this project can also be done for school as well as for college, especially engineering beginners. So this is going to be a simple physics concept which we learn in our school day science, the conservation of energy. So the components used are going to be a very simple things: small DC motor, dynamo generating motor, batteries and few LEDs. So by this, using this, I am going to explain a interesting concept which you know, but this is going to be very helpful in doing a project. So come, let's go into the project. Conservation of energy. Energy can neither be created nor be destroyed. It can be transformed from one form to another. Any motor cannot work 100%. So this is why the free energy is not possible till now. Only dynamo energy is possible, and we can generate energy using that. So the concept is going to be a very simple. A dynamo is a device that can convert a mechanical energy into electrical energy. So how here converted? I will explain the part. What is present inside the small DC motor? A rotor shaft and a stator shaft. And a stator shaft with a magnet. When the magnet is energized, the rotor shaft start to rotate. So by rotating this, the energy is given to pulley, and to from the pulley it is going to the dynamo and the energy is generated. Can you notice something? When the motor is not connected with any load, the sound is heavy because it's running in the full speed. So when some load is connected, automatically the speed decreases. This is the concept. When there is load on something, the speed decreases and the capacity decreases. When the motor runs in no load condition, it runs to the maximum. Now I will go to the part, how a LED glows. What is inside a LED? We are giving energizing by cathode and anode, cathode as minus and anode as plus. Then apart from that, a reflecting cavity, a flat spot, anode wire, lead chip. When the battery is energized, the anode wire starts to glow and the epoxy lens reflect the light, and the light is glowing. This is the concept behind LED. Thank you friends for watching the video. We have lot of project ideas like this. So please subscribe for seeing further videos based on science project. And you can anytime approach us for do it yourself projects. Thank you friends.